Now let's check with the pickup output cable.